two. This is called suspension work. You're staying low. Your legs are working overtime. And I want you to work with that bell overhead so it aligns to the body. Your core is active. Body is strong. One more. Sigh. Push. Squat. Open for rotation. Beautiful slow movement. Bring it home. Little more powerful in the suspension here. You learned it in the form clinic. Your feet start together. They end together on the rack. All the time. Start together. End together. Open up to the right. Swing. Three. Two. Transfer that bell. Rack it up. Feet together. Left side. And swing. One. Two, three, home, rotation, and home. Again, triple swing, and push. Transfer at the top, rack it up. Let's do it again. Back lunge. In this back lunge, I want you to really focus on bending the knees, getting that perfect warrior lunge position. We're gonna add a gunslinger bicep curl. Let's in two, one more time, and one, bring it home. Step catch, and rotate. In, feel the flex of the bicep as you come up. One, two, and up two. This is the exercise that you'll feel tomorrow in those legs and your glutes, trust me. Just give yourself enough room in that lunge to really pass the bell. If you want power, and I know some of you do, you're gonna add a little running lunge to this. Looks like this. Run, home, run, home. Right side, let's go. One, two. We're almost done with this connection. I just want us to get as many reps in as possible. Bring it down. Down two and up two. Feet together. Bell down and thread. Let's go. Last round. Let's drop and swap. Again, powerful lunge. Get that bell behind the leg. Swap each time so you can drill this under the right leg over and over. Keep a look at this. You're going to do this next. Lateral catch, double pivot. Bring it home, drop and swap. Let's try it, right side. Lateral, catch, double pivot, home, drop and squat. So this is nice for your next component. Push, push, catch, pivot, pivot, double run. One, two, and home, bring it down. One, drop. If you're familiar with the overhead snatch, we're gonna add that in as well. It is an option for you and home. Big. Let's try, rack catch, both hands. Knee drop, boom. You're in position for chops. Let's go. Chop and home. Chop and home. All core. Come on, drop and hinge. Remember, we're gonna hold that hinge. It's gonna be really hard, so keep going. And I want you to hold it next time around. Drop and hinge, hold. Ready for your rows, bring it up. If you feel like the quads and the glutes and the hams are firing too much, just put that foot down. Touch the floor and home. Low, high, touch the floor and home. Push, up, rotation. One more time, guys. Push, up, row. I'm gonna give you a break, don't worry. Left, up, up. Reach, hold, hold it here. Hop those feet to squat position. Hop it in and up. We're magically on the other side. One more time, hold it up, and let's start a basic crunch, just a basic connected crunch. What I want you to do is take your free hand and reach to the ceiling out. The finish line is very close. Four count, transfer to the beautiful side plank and hold.